Here's a quick demo on how to make a ranges robe. You just start by making one fold inside. Now, how big the fold should be, it depends on the thickness of the fabric. Thicker the fabric, bigger the fold. Now, once it is done, you go with your traditional way of folding clothes. And finally, you start rolling from the top. Make sure you're squeezing it as much as you can. That takes out the entire air from it. Finally, you see a sort of a loop over here. Just slide it all the way back, and that secures the roll. Now, how to do it with the lowers? It's again almost similar, but before that, just make sort of a J. You see that shape? Now, once it is done, you start rolling from the top again. Same thing, squeeze it, take out the entire air, compress it as much as you can. Finally, you see a loop over here. Just bring it inside out and slide it all the way over, and that secures the rope.